In more local news now, a pilot going to be okay after a plane crash. The single-engine plane landed on a grass strip at the Boone County Airport. That was around 4 o'clock this afternoon. Witnesses told police the plane flipped over as the wheels touched down. The pilot from Mishawaka was the only person on board. He was taken to an Indianapolis hospital with minor injuries. The FAA is now investigating.